Hi everyone and welcome back to Brian's Toy Shelf. Today I'm going to show you this LOL Surprise OMG doll. She is a Lady Diva and I think this is the only one that I'll be getting because I really like her and they're kind of expensive, so I decided just to get one of each of the waves of the releases that they are making. So there you can see the box. So there it says LOL OMG. There you can see the silhouette of the doll. There it says I'm a fashion doll. There it says Lady Diva. Here it says Series 1. And there it says package becomes a playset. There it says 20 surprises. And there it says unbox fashions, dress me, stretch your stuff, reusable dressing room, sorry. And there it says one set. And there it says that we have to start right there. So that's what I'm going to try now. So I don't know how this works actually. So I think you just pull this little tape right here. As you can see, I'm not ready for this video, but I'm really excited because I bought her like a really long time ago, like a week or so. Well, maybe, yeah, I think it was a week. Well, it felt like forever, but I really wanted to get her out, but I was really busy to stay. So yeah, so I think we have to okay. So here's a little, there you go. And we just get the tape out of here. So, So now it's kind of free. So yeah, now let's pull this right here. Oh my goodness. So there you can see the artwork. So there she is, it's really pretty. There it says Lady Diva, give me the mic, turn on the spotlight and just dance. So there you have her, she's really pretty. And of course now we have the fashion part. So there it says unbox fashions. Here we have the little garment bags, the shoe box. Here we have a little magazine and another box, like hat box. So I think we're going to start with this part right here. So let's see how we take this out. I guess right here. So there you have just a pink part right there. So we'll move that to the back. So here we have the, let's start with the magazine. So it is kind of thin. I'm scared I'm going to break it. So there you have it, says Aries. And you can pause and read that if you want. And of course you can fold it to make it like an actual magazine. There you can see a little barcode right there. And there it says fashion magazine, fall 19. What's your star sign? And yeah, that's it. Now we have the little bags. So let's start taking these ones out of there. So here's the first one. There it says a BB Boutique delivery. And there it says 2 days delivery. And here's the other garment bag. So I haven't done a unboxing of MGA products in a really long time. I think the last one I did was an LOL or maybe a Britzilla, but it was a really long time ago. So yeah, I did not collect LOL like the little big sisters anymore because again they're getting kind of expensive. So, and this has tape everywhere. So here we have the little the really long shoe box. So there you can see it says size 6.5, pink snakeskin. So we have some boots right there. And here we have the other little box, which is a hat box. There it says LOL OMG. And yeah, so that's it for this one. So we're going to check out what's in these boxes. So we're going to start with this one. So here we have a little tissue paper, which is white with some pink animal print. And we have this headset right here, which looks really, really cute. It has a lot of studs on the, like the headband part. There you can see the little microphone, and yeah, that's it. So there's that. We also have this little bell right here, which says Diva, and it is a rubbery. And finally, we have this necklace right here. Let me see if that can focus a little bit better. Come on. There you go. So it is silver. We also have this choker right here. And then we have this earrings. So you can see there are little snakes. Really cute. So yeah, that's it for the first little box. Now we're going to open the shoes. So again, this really big silver box. Let's take this out. So again, the same tissue paper. And here we have the shoes. So as it said, it is a pink snake skin with some silver details on the front, with some chains and everything. They're really, really pretty. Okay, so there are those accessories. Now we're going to check out the garment bags. So for this part, I'm going to be really gentle not to destroy these bags. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to put the little hanger through the little hole so that I don't mess with the bags that much. I think I did it. No, I didn't do it. okay, so yeah, it is kind of, yeah, there we go. So there's a little garment bag. It is nice. It is not damaged or anything. And here we have the little hanger. Well, it's like actually like a body kind of hanger. And we have this plastic piece, which I don't know what it is for, but well. And then we have the skirt, which is kind of like a faux leather material, but it's really thin. And there you can see the animal print and a little ribbon on the top of the skirt. And here we have a little slit and two little silver ribbons right there. And of course this velcros in the back. So yeah, I'm doing this totally out of focus, but well, there we have that. And here we have the other garment bag. I think this one is a little bit more like, yeah, this is like the fur coat, so I guess it's going to be kind of more difficult. There you go. So that's it. That's all that comes in that garment bag. So here we have the little fur coat. It is really, really cute. There you can see some silver thread going all the way around the coat. And it is really soft, actually. And it is shredding a little bit, but that's normal. So yeah, so we have opened all the accessories of our doll. Now we're going to take the doll out so we can check her up close. So let's do that. Oh, I'm so excited. So there we have her. As you can see, this is kind of an international box because it has some more languages right here. So yeah, there we have her. Let's try and open this door right here. Okay, so there we have the beautiful Lady Diva. Let's start with okay, let's just take all of it out. So there we have the actual doll, and we're going to do the little film thing right here. Let's see if I can do it just with one hand. I hope so. I guess I can do it. Come on. Come on. There you go. Maybe not. Yeah, there you go. So there you can see everything. So yeah, there is my hand. And it is actually really nice. It's a really nice mirror. So that's awesome. So that's it. That's all that comes in that little compartment. So we're going to close that so you don't get to see my ugly face. And yeah, that's it. Okay, so that's it for the box. Now we're going to check out our doll. So there she is. Let me put the camera a little bit. Yeah, it kind of looks okay. Okay, so we're going to take accessories first. So we have this bag right here. So let's see what's this. This is supposed to be the purse. So there you have it. It's white with some animal print and some silver studs going around. And it has some lavender kind of purplish lilac details and a little chain. And it is open, so you can put some stuff in there. It's really, really hard, so that's nice. What else? We have this little comb right here, which I think I won't be using because her hair looks super gelled. So there it is. And we also have the pole for her stand. And we have some instructions right here. So we have the bottom part, the little seat part, and the hook for the doll. And we have some instructions. So here it says how to put the doll stand. Here's a lot of information, and here we have some other images. So this is supposed to be like the seating part. That's it. That's all. The rest of it is just like different languages and stuff. So we're going to put the stand on really quickly. So we're going to put it like this, of course, and then the hook. I saw a lot of people like struggling putting this seat on, like getting the doll to stand on, to sit right here, sorry. But actually, what about if we just slide both of the pieces right there to like help her stand, help her sit right there? I think it would be nice. Maybe it will work, we'll see. But yeah, and finally we have our beautiful doll. So here she is. We're going to I'm going to pause this video and I'm going to take her out. I'll be right back. Okay, so finally she is free. I'm going to put her on her stand. Okay, we're going to try this right now. So of course she has the bend snap knees, which are kind of hard, but they do snap a little bit, really hard. Okay, so yeah, I think that's perfect. Of course you can try to sit her with the little hook so she will stay right there. I think that's a really nice solution. So yeah, you heard here first. I'm going to show you the little outfit that she has already on. So she has this top which has the same kind of lilac, kind of bluish. It looks kind of blue on camera, but it is kind of light purple, really, really light purple. Some details right here on the straps, and of course this velcros in the back. And she also has like the bottom part. This one is like just a swimsuit. So yeah, it's really nice and it's really soft actually. And of course she's articulated on her shoulders, on her elbows, and on her wrists. And of course she has those beautiful LOL OMG nails, and they're perfect. I have seen some of the nails like cut or something like that, so I'm really glad I have a no defective doll. So here we have her beautiful face. As you can see, she's really tanned. She has green eyes and she has some pink eyeshadow and like hot pink lipstick on a little beauty mark right there, some blushing, and yeah, she has this little hairdo. I don't know what it is called. It's like, I don't know, like some bangs, but they're really puffy, and the rest of the hair is pulled back onto this really big ponytail, which I don't know if you can hear, but it is really crunchy. But yeah, I think, I don't know, I'll try to fix that. But yeah, there's a doll. Now I'm going to stand her right here. We already proved that she can actually sit and stay on her stand. So okay, so now we're going to put her clothes on. So she doesn't need that much, she just needs her skirt. So let's put that right here really quickly if I can. This is really, really hard doing it with just, okay, this is really tight for her, but I guess it does work. Okay, so I think that's it. Yeah, there you go. Now okay, I'm going to pause to put the little fur coat on and I'll be right back. Okay, here she is with her fur coat. Now I'm going to put on her boots. So here we have the first one and the second one. She looks really, really cute with those on. Okay, this one is kind of hard. And it's mostly because her legs are like rubbery. So I think that's it. Did I put it well? I don't know. This one is kind of hard. I really like the detail that her little feet have. Okay, so come on, please. Please. Okay, if there's any noise on the background, it's because one of my neighbors is hearing a lot of music and really loud, so I'm sorry for that. I think this is as far as that route is going to go, but I think it actually, well, it is kind of low, but yeah, I'm not going to mess with that anymore. So yeah, there she is. Now we need her accessories. Of course, we have her beautiful earrings. Oh, this one is on the other side. So here we have the first one, and where's the second one? Okay, I think I lost an earring. Oh no, it was under her stand. Okay, so here's the other one. We have the choker, which says slay. So there's that, and her other little necklace. It really helps that these are rubber because they're really easy to put on. And what else? We have her belt right here, which says Diva, and her purse. So let's put that right here. Really nice. And finally, we have her little headset. I think it's supposed to go like that. So yeah, there we have her. So I don't know if you can tell, but she's kind of top heavy because of all the hair. So she's permanently looking up. But yeah, well, what do you think about this soul line? Is that it is really nice. It is full of detail. All the materials used on the fabric, on the clothing, it's really nice. It's not cheap at all. All the little accessories are really nice, and yeah, this really captures like the personality of every single doll, because of course we know that these are kind of new characters. But yeah, I think they really are making an amazing job doing these dolls, and actually I already planned on which one to get from the snow disco, something like that. Yeah, the ones that are from the like the winter themed line that is coming out. I guess I'll get Snow Baby, the one with the purple braids, because I don't know, she's kind of cute. So yeah, I think this is all I have for this video. I really like this doll line, and I want you to tell me in the comments down below if you were getting any of these dolls, or if you think they're way too expensive. I think these are worth it for what, because of all the accessories they have. So yeah, well, this video is like really long, and yeah. So this was my review on the LOL OMG Lady Diva doll. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to leave some comments down below, share this video with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and finally follow me on my Instagram. The link to that will be in the description box as always. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!